Why, yours, Ebenezer. The richest man in the cemetery.
No.